Lord Lovel, he stood by his castle gate, a-combing his milk-white steed. Sweet Molly Bell came a-riding by, a-wishing her love a good speed, good speed. A-wishing her love a good speed. Oh, where are you going, Lord Lovel, she cried. Oh, where are you going, cried she. I'm going away for a year and a day, some foreign countries for to see, to see. Some foreign countries for to see. He hadn't been gone but a very short time, not 4 months to a day, when something strange came over his mind concerning his loving Molly, Molly. Concerning his loving Molly. He mounted up on his snow-white steed, and he rode till he came to the town. And there he heard the death bell a-knolling, and the people mourning all around, around. The people mourning all around. Oh, who is dead, Lord Lovel, he cried. Oh, who is dead, cried he. I do not know, but I will declare, they call her the loving Molly, Molly. They call her the loving Molly. Go open the coffin, Lord Lovel, he cried. Go open the coffin, cried he. I will depart from this whole world and go with my lovin' Molly, Molly. And go with my lovin' Molly. I'll go with my lovin' Molly.